welcome back. You are looking at Tracy Krohn. You're looking at his engineers as well. And in a moment, you'll be looking at an incident through the S's. And I've got to tell you, it didn't look great. And I'm not sure exactly the extent of the damage. Car got airborne. He's okay. But plenty of work to do.
Red flagged.
And we have the session red flagged. Race control have had enough. Now, I'm not sure there is the remnants of the vehicle.
It's big damage.
It really is. Let's have a look at it, shall we, Liz?
That is not a place where you want to go off. And you can see that wet grass is still so damp. He actually accelerated when he hit the grass. That is a huge hit. And the S is a portion of the circuit that's flat in most vehicles and very, very fast. I question if he maybe just clipped a wheel off the side and then just caught the grass or something. It looked odd to me, that crash.
Dangerous position. And so session has been red flagged, Mark. And not surprising, he was lucky.
Apart from anything else, look at the work they're going to have to do to rebuild those barriers. And this is unfortunately on the Ferrari, the Dallara-built Ferraris. The back end here is the Achilles heel of the car. Duncan Cameron at Jerez last week did the same thing to their car that he was showing of Matt Griffin, and they had to rebuild the bottom of the chassis. So this might well be an overnight job. It might be Dallara all hands on deck bringing parts from Italy if they're going to get that Krohn car back into the race.
I think so. We've seen it before, Mark, and they do incredible things. I suspect we will see it racing, but we're not going to see it in qualifying later on this evening. It is practice, of course. Practice makes perfect, but not on this occasion.
No, this is really not what you want at the beginning of practice. We've not even gotten to qualifying yet. I would be absolutely shocked if this car returned to the circuit tonight, let alone to the beginning of tomorrow's work. I mean, it totally depends on the damage, but it's a huge impact, as you can see. That will have done a lot more internal damage than we can actually see from the cameras now.
Well, the tyre wall doing its job, the barriers will have to be repaired, and so, unfortunately, the session has been red flagged, and the clock rolls on. It will spin out in just over 38 minutes' time.